Nakatutok pa rin kayo sa Kris Reality TV. Nandito tayo ngayon sa Wildflour with Pooh and Angelica. Isa sila sa pioneers ng cronuts dito sa Philippines. After itong ma-introduce ni Chef Dominique Ansel in New York noong May 10, 2013 lang, by early June, naglabas na ng version nila ng cronuts ang Wildflour. A few weeks ago, natikman namin ni Kim Chu ang cronuts sa Yamato Bakery Cafe in Jupiter Street, Makati. This food craze is all about the hybrid of the French croissant at ng donut. Inside the flaky and buttery pastry ay ang rich filling na may iba-ibang flavor. Dahil sa cronut craze, marami-rami na rin ang mga local restaurant na nag-o-offer ng most wanted pastry na ito. Tulad na lang ng Dolce Latte Bake Shop along Quezon Avenue. Mabenta ang cream cheese, Valrhona crunch, and lemon meringue cronuts nila. Gumawa rin sila ng breakfast cronut sandwich with ham, cheese, and egg inside. Pistachio at crazy queso naman ang matitikman sa isang mall stall sa Quezon City. At 95 pesos each, isa ito sa affordable cronuts ngayon. The deli at the Mandarin Oriental in Makati calls their more upscale version the Crodo. Siguradong tatatak sa inyo ang kanilang vanilla, custard, at mocha variants. Going back to the cronuts, ang konti ng pwedeng bilhin?
Okay, so it starts with...
So June ito, and then by... After you said a few weeks, it spread na, and then I heard that there was a time na may line pa sa labas.
Yeah, yeah. Well, it starts with kasi each piece, in fact, all of our pastries, each piece is hand-baked. The dough lang ng croissant, cronuts, pana chocolate, pana tomato, it takes about 3 days.
Anong tawag sa cuisine ninyo dito?
Alam mo, we never defined it. Pero a lot of people want to call it just comfort food. You know, it's simple na ham and cheese, pasta, all that.
From the time the cronut is purchased, how many days do you have to consume it?
Actually, we recommend it to be consumed within 5 hours. Yeah. So, I mean, naglalast naman siya. But then, kasi yung quality niya is not the same.
Mas mapapangit, yeah. Iba.
Angel, ako na yung poached egg. Gusto ko siyang matry. Pakuha naman. Lagay ko lang dito sa ano. Para matry ko with this bread naman.
Mabasag.
Kaya nga nang si Chef, ikaw na kaya? Para makuha lang yung poached egg. Kasi na-curious ako.
Kasi baka maano eh.
Oh my God, yun naman
pala
kasi.
Yun naman pala eh.
Alam niyo namang hindi naman namin alam pinatulayan sa Kalookan eh.
Bukod kay Chef Allen, nakatsikahan din namin si Chef BJ Mantuano, ang sous chef ng Wildflour BGC branch. Itong si Pooh, parang naaliw at kinilig kay Chef BJ.
Hi.
Wow, ang cute naman pala.
Yeah. Hello, how
he made
are you?
All the food, so.
Okay.
Enjoying everything?
Super!
Oh, yes, it's warm.
Where are you from? You're also from LA?
Oh, please sit down, please, and talk to us. Umupo ka na. You can sit here.
Do you have something inside? I mean, do you do something every time? So you're here, I mean, for vacation or what?
Huwag natin tarungan. Talaga? Okay. Yeah.
So what do you do? I mean, you cook here.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Great.
Cool.
Cool. Thumbs up.
Nutella?
Yes.
Grabe. Huh? Iniinom mong Nutella. Wow.
Yan, nasarapan ako doon. Sa yung iniinom na Nutella, grabe.
Oo, solid.
Grabe. Talagang inano niya talaga. Parang tinunaw lang nila. Tapos ilagyan ng konting milk. Yun na yun, no?
Ito nang pinakahihintay natin, ang cronuts.
Oh, what's that?
Yan na yun! Yan na yung pinipilahan!
Pero, aso lahat ng flavor.
Okay, what's this?
The plain cronut. Tiramisu, chocolate, strawberry. Then, dulce de leche, vanilla, mixed berries, and maple apple.
That's the one with bacon.
Okay.
So, bagong gawa ito, Fred?
Yeah, yeah.
Ang ganda ng pagka-present, no? It's beautiful. Start with the chocolate, ah, kasi chocolate talaga ang hilig ko. Ako muna, ah. Okay. Ngayon, naiintindihan ko na why when there are other cronuts, people say you have to try Wildflowers for you to realize the difference. Iba talaga yun.
Okay.
The pastry is what sets you apart.
Nakikiray ko, masarap.
Super? For some, they are not dessert people, but for her to say masarap, dahil...
Sakto yung sweetness niya.
It's not overbaked, it's not too much.
Yeah, it's not too much.
Pero masarap talaga yung nirecommend ni DJ.
Dulce de leche.
Oh, dulce de leche. Gusto ko yun.
Ikaw, na-pay-belt talaga siya.
Lasang yema to. Mm-hmm.
Dulce de leche.
Masarap.
Hindi kasi ako mahilig sa ano. Oh, ano? Super sarap ba talaga?
Masarap.
Ay, oo.
Totoo.
Adyan ka.
Sabi ko sa'yo, masarap talaga siya. Promise.
Okay. Where did you study, chef?
This year.
Where?
Philippines.
Saan na?
In,
Enderon?
Ica? No. It's a little school. Near
Who Ultra? Runs it?
Near Ultra.
Who runs the school?
Tesla?
Some people that run OB Montessori.
Oh.
Okay.
Mas mahal doon?
Sure.
How much is the
tuition?
Oh, yeah, tuition.
Not sure, actually.
My sponsors.
I have a sponsor.
My sponsor, guys, in Korea.
You want to get a master's degree?
Oh my god! Someone sponsored you? Do you realize what that means, in the Philippines when you say that?
Yeah, you shouldn't say that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is that a bad thing?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. I got a scholarship.
Okay.